Now entering the Hall of Villainy. If you see your face here, chances are you did not listen to your mother while you were growing up. Media magnate Gleeman Fox ran a crooked battle arena called Dreadzone for years before it was shut down by Ratchet and Clank. The void left by the show's cancellation was replaced by a continuous loop of Lance and Janice, episode 10972, titled, I Like You, But I Don't Like You Like You. Chairman Drek, this cunning blog attempted to create his own planet using pieces of innocent worlds. He was thwarted by none other than Ratchet and Clank. Dr. Nefarious, a vile, evil, ruthless super criminal who put multiple galaxies in jeopardy. His most notable offense was his attempt to misuse the Great Clock for his own twisted purposes. Dr. Nefarious's current whereabouts are unknown, and he remains at the top of the galaxy's most wanted list. Emperor Percival Tachyon was one of the most dangerous tyrants in the history of the Polaris Galaxy. A Craigmite filled with contempt for Lombaxes, he took control of Polaris while he hunted for the elusive Lombax secret used to transport his kind into another dimension. Steward Zergo was a self-proclaimed criminal mastermind who set out to frame Captain Quark. His capture resulted in an unfortunate fall from an elevated bridge. He suffered 3 broken ribs, a broken leg, a fractured collarbone, and severe damage to his pride. He now suffers a fate worse than Zordun prison. 50 years house arrest with his mother Lucille. Welcome to the Groovatron Experience Room. Developed by Grommelnet Industries, the Groovatron weapon forces its victims into a hypnotic state with uncontrollable fits of dancing. This often leads to death, or even worse, a social media video resulting in lifelong shame and embarrassment.
Oh.
This luxury escape pod has a magnificent hollow screen, built-in wet bar, VG9000 game system, and massage-o-tronic seats. The series was recalled after it was discovered when operating all features simultaneously, the pods would explode. Now entering the Lombax History Wing.